This is unit 205 at 8 Sutherland Street in Melbourne CBD, right next to Melbourne Central Station. So it's a two-bedroom, two-bathroom furnished apartment. So I will start from the kitchen because this is where I come in just now. So you can see right in front is the kitchen area. So you got a big fridge and kitchens, stuff like appliances, sink, microwave. There's no dishwasher, but you come with a cooktop, gas cooktop, oven, range hood, and lots of cupboard space from the top to the bottom. Okay, so you can see from here, there's a long kitchen, pretty nice and modern. Before I go into the living room, I will start from that corner. So it is a laundry space, laundry room. Come with the vent, washing machine, and continue in here is the central bathroom. Nice and clean, central bathroom. Okay, and now we continue into the apartment. So this is the open plan living and dining area. All the furniture will be as per what you see now. Okay, so start from here, you got a dining table. You can bring in more chair if you want. There's some chairs over there. So there's only dining table here and some office chair here. If you want to use, you can use. And over here, you got the couch, coffee table, TV, and also the heating and cooling system up here, and got a big window over there. There's not much view, but you can get some sunlight in. Not much, but at least something that you can see through from this window. I'm just show a bit here. Okay, not much of view, but you can see a little bit. You can get some fresh air when you open a window. So this is the living, dining table. And now this is the internal room, which is the second bedroom. Got a big wardrobe space, you can see. Big wardrobe. And come with a double or queen size bed and match the bed and base. And also the study desk and chair. Okay. So this is the internal room. Come with a little screen here. And now we go into the master bedroom. So master bedroom also come with a double bed and base. Got big window, sharing the same view, almost the same view as the living area. And now this is the ensuite. Okay, also big, clean and nice as well. Modern. Okay, ensuite bathroom. Okay, master bedroom. Wardrobe space over here. Okay, so double bed and base, big window, ensuite over here. Going out, leaving, dining, second bedroom. Okay, and the kitchen, laundry, and the central bathroom. Okay.